You said that that was, what was it called? Necro Mario level?
Super Mario Builder or something. You'll easily recognize it from games.
Now, I'm ready.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. I'll check it out. Absolutely will. I will take this one.
No.
Nothing beats the lizard's sheer power.
The tiger, as we have seen, is always quick to fold.
Oh, poor guy. Yeah. Many take the lobster for granite. And,
Who comes up there?
Well, it was a joke set, so Mark Rosewater himself.
I was going to say.
Probably one.
Okie dokie.
Let's do this.
Thirsty.
Being a hand model here.
Can't not keep this.
Fair enough. Yeah. I think I'll give this one a try.
Okay. There you go.
Do this.
Let's go.
Move to discard. Fast turn.
Okay, we've got a 19. All right. Temple Garden.
Yep.
What's going on here?
Why would he do that?
Wish you get like a 4-minute extension. I mean, look at the clock behind you. 5-minute.
I got a feeling your deck's probably pretty quick.
No.
No?
No.
Apparently
just
not.
Explode out.
I mean, maybe.
Maybe.
It's a complicated deck, I'd say. It's, like, you see, my first round went to time with an amulet. Which, we're both playing pretty complex decks, so I can see it.
Stomping Ground. Wall runs.
Sure.
Go
for it. End of turn. Yep. Cycle Street Wraith.
Yep.
Dredge 6. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Sure.
Okay.
Delete the tumor?
Actually, I think this is the one. Okay, so at least this time we have an actual line past which my cards will not go, hopefully. Okay, my turn.
Dredge.
5.
Okay.
1. 2. Move. 3. 4. 5.
I don't know if you're playing Vengevine.
Yeah, you're winning. Yeah.
Spider spawning, is that what it is?
Spider spawning, 1-2 for each.
For each creature.
It costs 3. 4.
It cost 7 in the graveyard.
Alrighty then. Play a land, right?
I'm playing a land now, thankfully.
Thank goodness.
Fast turn. And I know what you're on, so this is going to be not so easy.
Main deck move. Pass turn. There.
Now you decide.
Can I? When you choose to dredge for your draw step, can I, in response,
exile it? No, you can do it in your update.
Okay. I cannot respond to your dredge. If you would draw a card, instead you may put exactly 5 cards, so it just replaces the draw.
Yeah,
so I can't respond to
it. It doesn't
draw.
Use the step.
Yeah. Okay.
Da, 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 da.
Yeah, so during your upkeep, I have effects.
Okay. I wonder which one you want to
be.
Actually.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, actually.
I think it's, I mean, I'm pretty sure it's between these two. You're not going to cast the spider spider. It's more scary in the abstract. So, but you're way far away from that. Alright, Stinkweed Imp in hand. I don't know if you can cheat that in. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Go to back to 20.
I don't know what you're doing over here. Who knows?
Not I.
Who knows what you're doing?
So, Stinkweed Imp?
Yeah.
Seven cards. That's turn.
Now you go to combat.
Okay.
Swing.
No blocks.
Might as well just try to do this thing here. Go to Shamblers.
Okay.
They have Dredge. Let's throw Dredge. Thug has Dredge 2.
Yes.
Dredge 4. So hard when you don't know what's going on.
Fair enough.
Okay.
Part of the appeal of playing this deck, I guess.
Yeah.
Right. And I have taken 5.
Yep.
Go to 12. Don't do it, Jay.
Don't do it. Are you dredging for your draw?
Dredging, yes.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4. You know that guy.
That is a commander staple right there. If they don't deal damage to you, then you die.
That's just synergy.
Yeah, bro!
I can't help it. I can't stop this feeling.
This is madness.
This exactly what you'd expect from me, right?
Yeah.
I'm not playing Infect anymore. Not today, at least.
Well, no, it's not a quick effect.
There will come a day when I will play Infect. Today is not that day.
Last turn.
Go to 21 for a Stomping Ground. And you know what? I'm going to take the 2 damage and correct.
Alright.
Oops, excuse me.
Yeah, I think it's
true.
Interesting.
We fire with the bigot. Go to combat.
Okay.
No blocks? No fix.
Okay.
Six.
Put me to six?
Yep. You got it.
Not much. How are you, man? Time to do stuff.
Do no, do not. Let's go.
Four?
Yep.
Then, yeah, they all switch the defense.
5 mana, 3, 8. It's a start. Generate 5 mana?
5. Oh, Crypt of Agadeem. So, 2 black tier for each black card in your graveyard. Black creature card. And you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
Yep, you got 5 mana.
And then make it, that's right,
yep.
On this day.
And then go to 3, and then
3
you go
and
to
8.
Yeah.
Spider spine.
Okay.
It's already on the stack by this point.
Okay. You're at 4?
I am at 4.
Whenever they attack or are attacked, you want to attack. And they do
here. You get one for each creature card in your graveyard, so that's going to be 1, 2. I mean, you're set. At 5 still.
Yeah.
Nobody else. Okay. Sure.
They're green, not black, but that's what I have.
Sure.
That's fine. Here. I got you.
Dude, I got some awesome tokens.
That's awesome. Do you happen to have spiders by chance? I mean, who needs spiders? Apparently this guy. And then I'll pass the phone.
That is so much better. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, it is.
My voice dropped.
Faster!
Alright. End your turn. I'm gonna flash in resto.
Oh boy.
Blink.
Draw a card.
Draw.
Wow.
Exile Golgari Thug?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. You're tapped out.
I am very tapped out. Kiki-jiki time.
Chord for 5.
Let's see. Kiki comes in untapped, brings... Yep, okay, that's good. It's Kiki-jiki, targets Restoration Angel, comes back, untaps Kiki-jiki, so on and so forth.
Yeah.
Alright.
Splinter Twin-esque.
Yeah. I like it, but your deck has a lot more, like, bullet answers than their deck does. Alright. See you in a bit?
That's why I like... this deck so much. Is it's like a toolbox kind of deck.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm used to playing in Commander, being able to find what I need to answer whatever.
Fair enough.
So,
the joys of playing like black and blue, especially in Commander, with black having all of its tutors.
Yeah. But even like. If there's a creature to answer, green can tutor for whatever creature you like.
Yeah, that's true.
There's artifacts that white can go get. I'm sure you'd be able to play.
Oh, yes. So, and enlightened tutor style effects?
Yeah. I guess there's a chance you could want to be on the draw, but...
Yeah, I mean, it's possible.
Yeah.
I'll keep this.
But not this game?
Not this game.
Okay.
I'm content. I'll just need to take my call.
Yeah, I'll try. Faithless Looting. Loot it up.
Two thugs?
Yeah.
Next turn. That is the last time that I will be drawing cards.
Shock.
Boy! Hi, boy!
That's the last time you draw, huh?
Dark Blast, -1/-1. Dredge the Dark Blast.
It's pretty fun.
I like it anyway.
Alright. Freaking Dark Blast.
Freaking Dark Blast.
It's just so happy.
Faster.
You do it, Tom.
I just realized a huge mistake. I just forgot how powerful a Crypt of Agadeem is.
It's a dumb card. Big dumb card.
It's like, you have to build your deck around it, but it rewards you so greatly.
Yeah.
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 Pass?
No, not yet.
Oh,
I'm
okay. Man. That's it in your hands.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Risk strats. Faithless Looting?
Yep.
Time to dredge. Which ones? We'll start with the thug. So four. One, two, three, four. And I guess we'll do another thug.
The thug.
Thug it up, yeah. One, two, three, four.
Discard two?
Yes.
Discard the two thugs.
Actually.
Let my people go.
Yeah, there we go. Now,
six cards.
Four cards in hand.
Discarded a thug.
Yeah. It was, yeah, throw in.
There's the one. Okay. Go to 17 to get a Stomping Ground.
Here we go. Here we go.
Two cards deal two damage to something.
It's apparently I actually need to do it.
To myself, if I wanted to, if I really wanted to, I should
do it. See, my win conditions are actually kill you with creatures, get a theme song stuck in your head, and tilt you by making you, by encroaching my graveyard.
Well, I'm okay with that. Plan A, Plan B, Plan C. Thank you.
Where are you, buddy?
Hmm. This seems bad right now. It also doesn't seem great. You're gonna do next time.
I don't know.
Do you have a spider spine yet?
I do not
have a spider spine. This was not a good hand to keep.
Yeah, the only flashback card in here is Faithless Looting. I guess that means that Scooze is in there somewhere.
Dark Glass. Is that an instant?
Yes.
Cost one black.
Yeah, that's why I did it on upkeep.
Cost a black, man.
That's right.
You know, surely not. Dark Glass seems really good.
I was unsure about it because I'm assuming that a lot of your creatures don't have one toughness. That being said, Witness resolves, yeah. Alright.
That being said, yeah. Dark Glass.
Glass.
Just like the Dark Glass.
Hey, Gerardo!
What's up?
Mm.
Hey, Gerardo. Hey, Gerardo.
They're doing your upkeep.
Just still, yeah, this is, I'm about to move to draw.
Yeah.
Now I'm just debating, what do I dredge? I will dredge. Stinky. One. Hey. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Yeah. And life from them. Get them back.
It was a Grove Wooded Mountain.
So you got six cards?
Yeah, six cards is one.
Alrighty.
Let's see. Last turn.
Foothills, yep. Get a 16 for a mountain.
Alright.
Basic mountain.
Fair enough. I'm not actually doing that intentionally, it's just.
Oh no, you're good. Pita and Corinne.
Yeah, you do run them as a singleton. Alright, let's get those thought pieces.
Yeah.
Alright, okay. Then. Okay. Nice. Which stock do I prefer? So it's sack an artifact, 2 damage.
For 3 mana.
Yeah, that's pretty efficient, I guess.
Value.
Next turn. Look. 17.
That shot?
No shot.
Oh. I just haven't moved your life to a little. You've already shot.
Your deck list? I don't remember it extremely well, not as well as I'd like. So, I don't remember the Blood Moon or Magus of the Moon are cards about which I should care. That being said, you're a Chord deck, so I think I ought to play around them, just to be on the safe side. So, there's the Forest. Better safe than sorry and all that jazz, yeah.
Magus of the Moon is a card.
It sure is.
But so is Fulminator and yeah. Avalanche Rider. So.
All the better. Well, with Life in the Loam out, I'm actually not as worried about those, but yeah, you're right.
True.
You're absolutely right. Okay, so nothing in end of turn. Time to see what I'll drag. Grave-Troll? 6?
Yeah. He costs 5 to cast.
6, 1, 2, 3,
hey.
4,
does he have Trample?
5, no, okay. Just regenerate. 6. That could have gone better.
You new boys was enough.
We can definitely do things right now.
Oh, yes. Speaking of which, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I guess not a choice.
7 black.
7?
Yep.
Red? 7 black, 1 red?
7 black, 1 red.
Loot. What's loot?
So you got 4?
Yeah.
4 black.
Mm-hmm. Grave-Troll first?
Yep.
Wait a minute, I had 7, so I have 5 black left. 7 black and red.
Oh, so you had 8 total.
Oh, yeah. It's only flashback 2 in red.
Yeah. Yeah. Sorry.
It happens.
So let's go for 5 black.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You're dirty.
I suppose I am. Let's keep it going while we're at it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
No, I know exactly what you're saying. I have no idea.
Green.
So, I gained a life off the group. No,
it's colorless. Yeah.
Okay. 2, 5, and a green.
Yeah, and now it's just 1. Just 1 black left after this. Because I am. Let's see. Playing a spider spawning from my hand. Let's see. 1, 2, wait a minute. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's doing its thing, but it's on the stack. So while it's on the stack,
boys.
Phantasmagorian ability to discard 3.
Discard 3 cards.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Turn.
Oh yeah. Read that. It's a stupid card. It's the second ability. Okay, so discard 3.
Yeah.
Ability still on the stack. Discard 3 more.
Yeah.
Return it to hand. So now, spider spawning is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I have 15 1-1
spiders. Pretty frightening.
Spiders. Or 1-2 spiders.
Oh, white spiders.
Yeah, arachnophobes, beware. That's the spider spawn. I'm like, where did that go? I'm not trying to cheat, I'm just absent-minded as heck.
Okay.
Now, with the 1 black will float away, and I'll pass the turn.
Which legit scary.
Is he really?
Just wait till next turn.
That card sucks. These things being 1/2s is a real pain in the butt.
The Orzhov Pontiff would be great,
yeah.
But...
yeah, he would.
Yeah, we're gonna have to book it.
I'm gonna get a Stomping Ground. And I have to shock myself to do only play that I have. So I'll get a 13.
And a lot of the speed is my fault because I'm still learning the deck. Like, I know what I'm doing, I'm just not fast at it. You know, I still have to reason through it.
Kiki-jiki?
Yes. So we can't target them because they're legendary. Pia and Kira no longer.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah. And then the one card is.
So I have 2, 3, 4 blockers and you have 15 guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you can take 11. And they are just 0-1 Thopters. 1-1 Thopters.
1-1 Thopters.
Okay. Let's dredge ourselves with a Grave-Troll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yep.
Alright.
Okay.
Crypt for. Yes.
Yeah. Army of the Damned.
Actually, we're gonna flashback spider spawning here.
Okay.
Well, actually, no. Let's. You aren't gonna count or anything, so that would be silly. Let's swing 15 at you first. Chomp, 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 chomp. Yeah, the Thopters die, they live, and then 4 of these guys die, and you take 11.
Wait, 2.
Oh, I haven't been adjusting this. And then now we will cast Spider Spawning again. We took out Golgari Grave-Troll, replaced it with Golgari Grave-Troll, and added a net 1.
Yeah.
Let's see, how much mana did this make? There were 15, 16. So I can also flashback the other one because I had 16 mana and it only cost 7 to flashback.
That's right.
So
yeah.
Flashback. Where did the foil one? There it is. Okay. Yeah. So there they are.
So now you have like.
Yes.
14 times 2, so you have 38. Is that correct?
Well, 6.
Because you took one card out and you added 2.
Crypt of Let me make sure I can do this because Crypt does not count Grave Troll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I'm one shot.
Okay. Yeah. Can't you just tap another?
Yeah, I suppose I could. Yeah, I see my hand.
Yeah,
I'm not doing anything
yeah.
stupid with it. So yeah, there we go.
Alright, so now you have a bunch
there
of dudes.
16, well there's 3 grave trolls. 17 times 2 is 34. 34 plus 11 is 55.
11
times. I'm assuming. Wow.
That's okay.
45.
Alright, my turn.
I have 45, 11 of which are tapped. Yes. Last year. It has been a long day. Time to come off.
For 4.
Oh my god, not again. Really?
I kind of wanted to shortcut your math and say, I know your hand.
Dude, alright, go.
Good
yeah,
game.
And then you get the resto.
Yeah.
I mean, there's a resto in
there. There are 4 restos in there, but I will.
There's one right there. There we are. Oh yeah, that's good.
Goodness gracious.
Well, he just got me. He got me 2-0.
I was luckily I found it that turn.
Right.
I mean, I had it in hand, but like...
He's throwing out the kiki-jiki. I wonder why he's throwing out the kiki-jiki. Maybe he has it. No, he doesn't. Yes, he is, of course.
I see, I didn't even know what to put in. I put in him, just an extra one just in case, two ghostly prisons. I took out Fulminator, and I totally forgot about Crypt of Agadeem. As soon as you played that, I was like, oh, yeah, that was dumb.
So, I actually, when you went to block, you blocked through your creatures, your doctors and whatnot, and you didn't tap them for Chord, that's when I thought I was safe to go off, because you didn't, like, use it as efficiently as you could. Not that it makes a difference, I didn't have anything I could do against you there anyway.
Could I have Chord for it? Because I had...
Dropping the Thopters.
I had all my mana tapped from playing kiki-jiki. Four creatures, so I could only Chord for... I couldn't Chord for any, because I didn't have any green creatures.
Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Because you weren't doing that at the end of my turn, you were doing it when you
were... On my main phase, yeah.
Yeah, that'll do it. Yeah. Alright, so my sideboard...
Should have kept Fulminator in and put another one in. I forgot Crypt of Agadeem was like... I just totally wasn't even paying attention.
It's all good. Now, Necroplasm is a one of in the main board, but I brought in another against you. Not just for tokens that you might or might not have, but also for Skooze. It kills Skooze with a bit of a delay.
At the end of your turn, I'm sure you could get a miracle equal to the number...
It kills Dried Militant, it kills Skooze. It will never, unless I do some Shambling Shell shenanigans, it will never kill Restoration Angel or Kiki-Jiki, so it doesn't stop the combo there, but you're going off at instant speed anyway, so that doesn't matter.
True.
What matters is that I'm hitting the graveyard hate creatures, or I'm trying to.
Yeah, that first game with the Skooze in the opening hands.
Yeah. That's pretty brutal.
Usually he's good, but I didn't know how good he was going to be that game.
Speaking of Shambling Shell, I took out two of them, two of the four, and two of my armies. So I left in two spider spawns because they don't come intact.
Yeah.
That has been huge. The fact that the zombies come intact, that one turn makes so much difference.
Dark Blast, this was from the sideboard?
Yes.
That's a really good card against me.
It is.
All the birds.
Yeah.
All the witnesses.
Do you have any noble hierarchs?
I don't play any hierarchs.
I saw a Sin Collector that gets hit.
Sin Collector. Might be Blade Splicer.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, he got it. He got it too.
Which, I mean, you didn't get the token from Blade Splicer, but still.
Yeah. You still have a 3-3 afterwards, so...
Yeah.
And sometimes this will hit 2-2s. It won't hit it with Skooze, because Skooze can eat it. Like, I'll do it in upkeep, and then before I go to draw, Skooze will eat it. But otherwise, it can kill 2-2s as well.
Yeah.
A little bit corner case, but it happens. This just reads, you win against Infect. Because of so many one
ones. I love Pontiff against Infect. It's so fun.
Oh my goodness, it is. That one's even better, because Spellsky can't redirect Orzhov Pontiff.
So, you lose 2 life. And other stuff does.
Best to you.
You're too, man. Yeah. Very cool deck.
I like
wouldn't
it.
Expect anything less than this.